nothing really more I can say than thank you all for coming back to Outlast. Apologies for the delay. It's a busy life. Got a lot of things going on in my life right now. My work situation is changing. My YouTube schedule keeps on growing because there's too many good games coming out. So yeah, it's hard to keep on top of everything. But this is episode 2 of Outlast Whistleblower. We will get through it, I promise you. So without further ado, let's carry on. Alright, fucking hell, here we are, back in this creepy ass locker room. Hello? I don't want no trouble. I don't want no scrubs.
I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Who was that? Hello? Sir?
I know you're close!
Who the hell? Oh no! Run! See ya! Where the fuck am I going? Hang on a second. Dude, where the fuck do I go? I just gotta run for it. Oh no.
Mine! You were mine!
Ow, fuck. Oh man. Oh shit! Fuck, dude. Man, he's crazy. Where's the fucking key? Oh man, alive. That guy's crazy. He's crazy. Crazy dickhead.
No, Slither.
God, that gives you goosebumps.
He scares the shit out of me.
No, he's not home.
Okay, fuck it. And I don't know where the key is.
I can smell you!
Time to hunt. Where's that goddamn key? Have I already got it? Because the annoying thing is, I've had to do this before. Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? I didn't want you to be right there. Literally below. Running, running, running. Cause it's my fucking hobby. I'd like to know where the fucking key is. Are there shoes on? Just so uncivilized. Oh, fuck you, dude. Ow.
You can't hide.
I want to be able to hide, but I can fucking run for it. Reevaluate what's going on. I've saved the game and I had to go back because my footage got corrupted annoyingly. So I've forgotten where I got the key from. Okay, let's pause this here and have a little work out what we're doing. Thank you.
There you are.
Ow. Dude. That took fucking forever. Now you can get out of my way. Ah, document. Another battery. Good, because this one's dying. Oh shit. Stop chasing me! I don't want to be your boyfriend! Fuck it. Okay, fuck you. You can get fucked now. Pointless room.
Ah! Oh, fuck me!
You stay there and cook.
No thanks. I don't want to cook. Fuck. Fuck. Jeez. Fuck you, dude. You guys keep doing that in these games, just falling out of nowhere. Okay, I would say I've got to find somewhere safe, but that's just not an option in this kind of place. Oh dear. Oh, we're getting our platforming game on here. Because that's what this game didn't have enough of. Okay, this looks perfectly... This looks perfectly safe. Right. Okay. retrieved a battery successfully. Don't run, don't make a noise, are you stupid man? Are you fucking with me? Who the hell?
No!
Bollocks. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh no! I'm injured. Shit. Love what they've done with the place. Scaring the shit out of me. Fuck. The fuck is your problem, dude? Fucking hell no. Pick up the battery, retard. E27. I don't think our friend over there is okay. I think he needs help. Bollocks. Hello. Good job.
I can smell you.
Hiding. Thank you. places keep getting deeper and deeper. Why's that guy got it in for me anyway? What have I done? What was that? What have I done to deserve all of that hate?
Go away! This is my place! You're gonna get me killed! Fuck off!
Okay. We are going to save it there. I want to thank you all very much for watching and joining me on this eventful jump scare thrill ride. Crazy Saw Man is chasing after me still, and it's scaring the living fuck out of me. But anyway, guys, if you want to catch more of this, do drop a comment if you've got anything to say, and leave a like if you've had some fun. I will always see you in the next episode. Peace out. Bye-bye.